What's up, guys? It's me, Max, here for MJA Kids Drawing Club. And today we are going to be drawing Robin from Teen Titans Go. So let's get started drawing Robin.
Okay, guys, let's get started drawing. So I'm going to draw a circle. Okay, this big, actually. I'm going to put like the size of that. Okay. So you want it to be this big. This over here, and then I'm just gonna draw that, and then he has his ear here. Here. Okay, this is gonna be his arm actually. Okay, this one need to be pointy. Three. Okay, then we're done with that finger. So leave that finger. Here's the glove. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna shake the button, okay? Okay, and then down here, let's go. Because he has these shoes. Guidelines. Okay, keep right over here. You want to just draw this cape. Okay, and there we go. We have these proportions. Then we'll start with the face, of course. I always start with the faces. Okay, so this is gonna be his head, like disc. Okay, nice to get disc that is actually that. Okay, it's gonna be a little bit short. Smile is smiling. Okay, the mouth, teeth, and tongue, and then inside here, of course, shave something like that. Okay, inside here, I'm gonna shave it some black, shave it black. Just gonna shave it again, do it, and then later I'm inking my black ink pen. Okay, and also his hair is all black. And also, I'm gonna give you a tip for the inking. You might wanna use two pens, black pens for the inking, one for small and one for big. So yeah, little bit tip. Okay, of course he has like these sleeves, of course. Okay, of course that's okay. His neck is okay. Okay, so I'm gonna start by doing his sleeves. Okay, so here on the face here, curve over here. Okay, then for the neck, you do like this, and this one's okay. Okay, from the cape, use that. Okay, so when two is, what you're gonna do is here, go outside. Okay, curve in that. Okay, curve. Okay, here. Okay, I'm gonna get to the body. And also this one is neck piece, it's also black. That was big, and this one is gonna be small. Here's I'm like his Robin. Okay, circle like that. R. Okay, it's R. There we go, we got his t-shirt. With that, let's draw his belt. Circle in the middle and on the inside. One. Okay, and the inside, one line. Go connect that. Thank you. then now I'm going to draw his shoes and we'll be done. And there we go, guys. That's how you draw Robin from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Go. Thank you.
Bye guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And here's Robin from Teen Titans Go. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and yeah, bye.